Vladimir Putin recently won re-election with over 81 million votes. The official results were delayed, however, after a pipe burst in Atlanta.